The relationship that a teacher has with a student can be the most profound and powerful relationship in that student's life. They may not have any other adult that's going to be the go-to person in their life. But there's more to this than that. The relationships that students have among each other is critical. Why? Because every student wants to feel like they fit in and they belong. So building student-to-student relationship is critical. And then there's more to that too, because staff-to-staff has to be in good relationships. That means that unless the staff get along with each other, unless they collaborate, what kids see when they're looking around is kids see chaos. Kids see that the whole school isn't supporting them. So you've got different layers of relationships in your school.
The secrets to really getting to the kids is letting them know that you're not phony. What I mean by that, these kids are so smart. They know if somebody's being real with them or not. You can't be me. I can't be you. You take the best things about yourself and actually open up to the kids. Once you get a kid's heart, and once you build that relationship, then you can begin to teach.